really accept it on land or in the sea. So he kind of lives in the tides. He's just very, I guess he's hurt, he's sensitive. And he covers it up. There's a lot of, you know, he's a big onion. I mean, we're just slowly peeling it away. But inside,
don't you see the big
he's a little teddy bear.
Space, right over the back cage, it says, this is a safe space. You know? You don't feel that when we're together?